I will be giving shout out later on. So right now I am going to start the topic and watching replay. Guys, type hashtag replay and I am going to introduce myself one more time. Sarabjit from sarabjitsandhunetwork.com, and today we are talking about Instagram hashtags. So I will be explaining right now what are hashtags, how to use them and how many you can use. So let's start. On Instagram, hashtags are basically search words. When you are searching for something, some post or some photo, you are supposed to use hashtag and the word. Suppose I'm going to give you an example. You are going to search lasagna. Say you are looking for a recipe to make lasagna. So you are going to type in the search bar hashtag lasagna. So when you type that, all the photos of the lasagna are going to pop up. So when suppose you are looking for another search word like say home business, so when you type hashtag home business, all the posts related to home business are going to show up. So hashtags are usually search words on Instagram and they work the same way like the search words on Google. When you are on Google and you type some word and you search, hashtags on Instagram work the same way. The only difference is when you are looking for people, you are not going to type hashtags. Now, when you are looking for people, you are going to just type the name in the search bar. But when you are looking for a specific post or specific photo, then you are going to use a hashtag. So this is what hashtags are on Instagram, and I will tell you how many hashtags you can use. When you are uploading your photo on Instagram, you have written a text of one or two or three lines or a little paragraph, and then you can use 3-4 hashtags over there, and rest of the hashtags you can use in the comment section, because you are allowed up to 30 hashtags on your post. But if you are going to use all the hashtags on your post, on your text, it's not going to look good. So how to mask them and how to hide them and how to make your post look neat, I will tell you a technique how you can do that, because you can use up to 30 hashtags. So you have used 3-4 when you are writing your text over there, and rest of the 25 or 27 hashtags you can use in the comment section. So there is a technique for that. So first you go on your notepad and then you write all the words related to your niche, to your post. You write on a notepad and use hashtag dash 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 and hashtag dash dash dash, and use up to your 25 words. Use no spaces, just use them and write them down on your notepad, and from your notepad you copy and then you go in the comment section and you post over there. If you are going to just post like that, it is not going to show as neat, and there is a technique to that. I will tell you what technique is. When you have written all your list on your notepad, on the top use dot enter, use 5 dots, and then all the way down you are going to see your hashtags. So this way, when you use dots, 5 dots, and then you use hashtag and then you put in the comment section, it is going to show as a one comment. It's not going to show as a whole big bunch of comment hashtags over there. It's just going to show as a neat comment over there. So you can use go and check on my profile the way how I use hashtags. There is a technique to that. Use the right technique when you are copying and pasting, go and copy and paste over there, and when you hit enter, that way you are going to see one neat comment. So this is how you can use all the hashtags. If it is not clear to you, you can just copy on my profile, go and check my profile, and you can copy from there how I am doing it. And if you have any question, you can let me know. And on my profile, you can go and download a free 10 steps PDF cheat sheet. That's Instagram cheat sheet that is going to show you exactly more about the hashtags, how to use them, and there is a you can show exactly all other tricks for the Instagram. And I will give you one more cool tip for the unfollow. When you are following on the Instagram, there is a limit to follow. Once you have done follow, if you keep doing follow, then you are going to see that some people have not followed you back, and that way you will want to remove the people from your profile which have not followed you. So for that, there is a one app I use, and that is totally free. You don't have to pay a dime over there. That app is called Unfollow, and I use that app. And on that app, either you can pay $1 or you can watch some videos for some time, then you get the points. And that way, if you have time, then it is free. If you don't have time, you just have to pay $1, and that way you can use the unfollow feature over there, and it unfollows right away, and it cleans all the ghost accounts too. So you can use that app, that is totally free. So if you have any question, you can let me know, and let me know you are getting value from my video. So I extended this live today to do about Instagram, more about Instagram. Last time we talked about Instagram, and last time my topic was stories on Instagram. So today is a part two. Today is a hashtag on Instagram. So I hope you are clear on all the hashtags. If you are not, then you can let me know in the comment section, then I will answer your comment. And next time I will be talking about Twitter, because on Twitter I am getting automatic leads every day, sales and sign up. So I am using a new program for Twitter, and I will be disclosing that in the next live. If you want to know what is that is bringing me automatic sign up and sales and leads every single day, then just message me, and I will answer you, and I will tell you what system I'm using. So right now, that is it for today, and I'm going to go and finish my plugins on my website. I'm getting comments on my website, but a few comments I got, and they were looks like spam. So I have to use my plugin to protect me from the spam. So that is it for you guys, and I will see you next time with another live video. So let me remove my laptop out of the way, then I will be able to look at the comments on my cell phone. Let me move my camera close to me. So hey guys, hey Jose, how are you? Manvinder, how are you? So thank you for joining me, and I hope you got value from my video. If you have any question, just put in the comment section or message me, then I will answer the questions. And follow me. Go ahead and follow me, and sure, I will follow you back. And download the 10 steps PDF cheat sheet that will give you more about the Instagram, every new technique. So that is it for you guys today, and bye. Have a great day, everyone. See you next time.